I'm all broken up here, bitch. Hey everybody, it's David. Welcome back to the channel. I have some exciting news for you today. Waxworks is going to start shipping the Rob Zombie Halloween 1 and Halloween 2 soundtracks next week. I ordered these damn albums back in September. I had given up all hope of ever getting them before the next Halloween Kills movie coming out this year. But I got a message from Cody yesterday stating that they are shipping next week and they are including a special edition slip mat to help ease the blow. All I gotta say is it's about damn time. I'm a huge fan of these two soundtracks. I think Tyler Bates did an awesome job. Everyone's familiar with Carpenter's theme from Halloween and how iconic it is. Tyler Bates took that, gave it his own little twist, and I think it came out great. So I am really looking forward to getting these albums next week, hopefully. I think I had them shipped to my parents' house, so that kind of sucks. But nonetheless, hopefully next week or at the latest, the week after, I'll have a video to share with you all, sharing the artwork on the covers and the slip mat. So keep your eye out for that. And until next time, take care. Thanks.